The Abruzzo name is well respected around the world, and here in Albuquerque, it is a household name. Tonight, so many around New Mexico are hoping for the best while recalling some of his many achievements and adventures.
Richard Abruzzo made headlines in 1992, setting a world record in his flight from North America to Africa. He spent the last two decades competing and has gone on to place first in several races. In 2004, Abruzzo won the Gordon Bennett Cup, the same race he's competing in now. And that gondola he was in 6 years ago is now on display right here in Albuquerque at the Anderson Abruzzo International Balloon Museum, named after his father, famed balloonist Ben Abruzzo. Richard's big win in 04 brought the world's oldest aviation race back to Albuquerque in 2004. It was that year his balloon hit a power line near the Great Lakes, 21 hours after it had left Albuquerque. Abruzzo fell out of the gondola.
It's nothing short of remarkable, I think, that the recovery I've had.
1 year later, he was back in the sky.
It was a real lesson in patience and, faith.
And now those waiting and worrying about him could use some help with those very same things.
Abruzzo and two other teams competing in the Gordon Bennett are also scheduled to race in America's Challenge at Balloon Fiesta. That challenge is still set for Tuesday.
Abruzzo's co-pilot, Dr. Carol Reimer Davis, is a radiologist from Colorado. She is also an accomplished balloonist. She began flying in 1973 and holds several world records for distance and duration in a balloon. Reimer Davis was the first woman to win the Gordon Bennett Cup, which is considered the most prestigious international ballooning championship.